This is a real dangerous scrum for Wales. In a perfect position, they've got options both sides. See Dan Baker just standing right behind. I just jinxed it again.
Shane says that's a real let-off for England because that's an easy out. He's just penalised him there on the binding on the far side.